I'm Ian Deary, I'm Professor of Differential Psychology at the University of Edinburgh and Director of the Centre for Cognitive Ageing and Cognitive Epidemiology. I'm interested in why some people's brains and thinking skills age better than others. With my team, we study the Lothian birth cohorts of 1921 and 1936. They're very unusual because they have intelligence test scores from childhood, and we can compare how well they're doing by the time they reach 70, 80 and 90. They are some of the longest follow-up studies of cognitive abilities in the world. We study genetic factors, environmental factors, we look at brain imaging, we study health factors and measure factors in the blood to see which of these affects cognitive ageing. We have found effects in all of these areas, but we've had some surprises because sometimes we find that cognitive ability from childhood actually affects health and some other factors in old age. So we look at things from both directions, how life affects mental abilities in old age and how mental ability from childhood affects health in old age.